लास्ट क्वेश्चन, यू नो अबाउट द क्वाड्रिलेटर. क्वाड्रिलेटर देयर इज अ नॉन कोलिनियर फोर पॉइंट्स आर जॉइंड टुगेदर इज कॉल्ड अ क्वाड्रिलेटर. वी हैव टू नो अबाउट दैट. द लास्ट क्वेश्चन, ए बी बी सी सी डी एंड ए डी इज अ सेगमेंट इज साइड ऑफ द क्वाड्रिलेटर. देन वी हैव टू नो एंगल ए एंगल बी एंगल सी एंड एंगल डी. There is a angle. This is a angle A, angle B, angle C. In three words, the angle is name of the angle A is BAD or DAB. Something ABC or CBA, as like BCD, DCB. In this matter, there is a angle, side, and diagonal. Or you know about the diagonal. Then another. Introduction for the quadrilaterals. Number 5 is adjacent side. Adjacent side, there is a AB and AD is an adjacent side. In this quadrilateral, A is the common point of both segment. A is the common point of the both segment. Such as AB and BC is the adjacent side. Here, point B is the common vertex of this both adjacent side. There is a BC and CD. There is a C is the common vertex of the segment BC and segment CD. AD and DC is the D is the common vertex of the adjacent side. In this matter, adjacent side in a quadrilateral, vertex of one point is common. For example, AB and AD, there is a A is the common point. AB and BC, B is the common point. BC and segment CD, there is a C is the common vertex of this point. AD and DC, D is the common of the quadrilateral vertex. In this, there is another introduction, adjacent angle. Adjacent angle in a quadrilateral. Adjacent angle means angle A and angle B, both are adjacent angle. Both are adjacent angle. There is the angle A and B, there is a segment AB is a common side, is a common arm of a angle. There is a, do you know BAD, angle ABC, there is a AB is a common arm. In this matter, in a quadrilateral, one arm of an angle is a common. For example, angle A and angle B, there is a AB is a common, B and C, there is a BC is their common, C and D, CD is their common, and AD, A and D, AD is their common. Then another introduction for opposite side. In a quadrilateral, there is no common vertex. There is a no common vertex. There is a opposite side for AB and CD and BC and AD. There is no common vertex of the segment. Here, the opposite angle. In a quadrilateral, there is no common arm of angle. For example, A and C. There is no common angle. It's a three words name BAD and is the name of BCD or DCB. There is no common common arm of angle. Therefore, angle A, angle A and angle C, angle B and angle D pair of the opposite angle. There is a introduction for the quadrilateral which is important for the in this chapter. Then types of quadrilateral. There are different types of quadrilateral. How many types? There is the first type is parallelogram. There is a in Marathi samantar bhuja chaukat. The definition of parallelogram, there is a A, B, C, D is a quadrilateral. In this quadrilateral, we have to know the definition of parallelogram is a quadrilateral having both pairs of opposite sides are parallel is called a parallelogram. Opposite sides, where is opposite sides AB and CD? Both are parallel. Both are parallel. Then another pairs BC and AD. Both are parallel. Then its a definition quadrilateral having both pairs of opposite sides are parallel is called a parallelogram. Then properties. It's a definition. Then properties. In a parallelogram, pairs of opposite sides are congruent. AB congruent CD. Then BC congruent AD. Then another property, in a parallelogram, pair of opposite angles are congruent. Angle A and angle C are congruent. Angle B and angle D are congruent. Then another property is diagonal. Here the diagonal AC are joined together, BD are joined together, intersect at one point T. Here AC and BD are diagonal, are intersect at point T, are bisect each other. Then BT is equal to DT or AT is equal to TC. Here the bisect each other. You have to write now, they are the properties of a parallelogram. Here quadrilateral, the symbol of quadrilateral ABCD is a parallelogram. Then first property. First say that in a parallelogram, pairs of opposite sides are congruent. By definition, side AB parallel side CD and side BC parallel side AD. Here's the definition of the parallelogram. Then first property to say that in a parallelogram, pair of opposite sides are congruent. Here segment AB, then first segment AB congruent, the indication of congruent is segment CD. Then segment BC congruent segment DA or AD. That is the first property. We have to know. Then another property. In a parallelogram, pairs of opposite angles are congruent. There is an angle A or angle BAD. Congruent angle BCD. Or we have to write there angle A, congruent angle C. Another angle ABC, congruent angle CDA, or we have to write now angle B is congruent angle D. Then diagonal of a parallelogram are bisect each other. Here number 3, diagonal of a parallelogram are bisect each other. Here the segment AC and segment BD are diagonal, are intersect at a point T, are bisect each other. Here the segment AT congruent segment TC and segment BT congruent segment TD. Here is the property of the parallelogram. We have to write now the inner writing. Quadrilateral ABC is a parallelogram, side AB parallel side CD and side BC parallel side AD. By definition, first property is segment AB congruent segment CD, while segment BC congruent segment DA, opposite side of the parallelogram. Here angle BAD congruent angle BCD. Here we have to write in one words, angle A congruent angle C, ABC congruent angle CDA. We have to write angle B congruent D, the opposite angles are congruent. Here segment AC and segment BD are diagonal, are intersect at point T, segment AT and segment equal to segment TC, segment BT equal to segment TD are bisect each other. Okay.